impressed with the counter wrestling of Nurmagomedov. And here he is trying to finish a single of his own. And gets it on Chalaroos. Very nice wrestling. Very impressive record, 16-0. It's hard to 22-0
as a professional. And there's the takedown.
Some rumblings he might try to do some offensive wrestling early. Too easy. For how long?
That's a tremendous sign. Boom. That's not fair. Let's see his guard. Let's see if he tries to use. No, wow.
Right over me.
Questions for how long? That long. It's a terrifying thing. Defense, and that will be a big factor in this fight. But he's fighting a different kind of grappler here tonight. Over, but it looks like Johnson is going to make it to the bell. Wow! Unbelievable. I think Big John's just interested in saving him from himself, but this is the problem. Another man over the takedown again, and gets it again. To see him do, you know, throw full power and everything. But Nurmagomedov, this is his world right here.
And again,
nice takedown. Beautifully done by Nurmagomedov. Got hit him with a good right to the body there. Nurmagomedov gets it again. Nurmagomedov right back on him like a dog. And here's the big slam. Boom! Oh, man.
How good was that? Eagle takes Bam Bam for a ride.
Yes. He just is so his improved striking. He's down again. Just reckless. Good left hook. Got the clinch again and drags him to the ground. Like I said, he's blocking most of the shots. There's the shot.
Great transition.
Beautiful transition. He said that. Again, looking for that guillotine. This time he's fully committing to it.
Grappling skills in reverse.
That's it.
like that, and that's going to be an issue. You see how he trips him. Shot there on the double leg, and Nurmagomedov has his first takedown. Nurmagomedov back to the well with that front kick.